Divide a monomial and binomials. Mental map, times tables, 12 times 4 equals 48, 11 times 7 equals 77, addition, 55 plus 19 equals 74, subtraction, 59 minus 68 equals negative 9, division, 55 divided by 11 equals 5. Square numbers, square of 9 equals 81, 9 times 9. Square root of 81 equals 9, and the cube of 9 equals 729. The cube root of 729 equals 9. Decimal addition, 8.7 plus 8.3 equals 17. Decimal subtraction, 27.6 minus 15 equals 12.6. Decimal multiplication, 0.4 times 0.021 equals 0.0084. Decimal division, 1.8 divided by 0.2. Multiply both with 10 to get whole numbers. 18 divided by 2 equals 9. Fraction addition, 5 over 9 plus 1 over 3. Find the lowest common multiple. 5 over 9 plus 3 over 9 equals 8 over 9. Fraction subtraction, 7 over 9 minus 2 over 3 equals 7 over 9 minus 6 over 9. Find the lowest common multiple, 1 over 9. Fraction multiplication, 2 over 5 times 2 over 10 equals 4 over 50. Simplify equals 2 over 25. Fraction division, 2 over 5 divided by 2 over 10. 2 over 5 times 10 over 2 equals 20 over 10 equals 2. Divide a monomial and a binomial. X to the power of 3 divided by x to the power of 2. We need to know the rules of exponents. We have a to the power of m divided by a to the power of n equals a to the power of m minus n equals x to the power of 3 divided by x to the power of 2 equals x to the power of 3 minus 2 equals x to the power of 1 equals x. Divide a monomial, negative 6x to the power of 4 divided by 2x to the power of 2. We need to know the rules of exponents. Negative 6x to the power of 4 divided by 2x to the power of 2. First you divide the signs. A negative divided by positive equals negative. 6 divided by 2, the coefficients, equals 3. And lastly the exponents, x to the power of 4 divided by x to the power of 2 equals x to the power of 4 minus 2 equals negative 3. X to the power of 2. Divide a binomial. We have a binomial on top and you divide it by a monomial. 6x to the power of 4 minus 8x to the power of 2 divided by 2x. But when dividing a binomial, always separate the two terms before dividing. 6x to the power of 4 divided by 2x minus 8x to the power of 2 divided by 2x. Equals 3x to the power of 3 minus 4x. We cannot simplify, the terms are not like terms. We have another example, 24a to the power of 4 minus 8ab to the power of 2 divided by 2ab. When dividing a binomial, always separate the two terms before dividing. 24a to the power of 4 divided by 2ab minus 8ab to the power of 2 divided by 2ab equals 12, a to the power of 3 divided by b minus 4b over 1 equals 12, a to the power of 3, and the b move up, negative 1 minus 4b. Again, we cannot simplify, the terms are not like terms.